It's Omracer here, and it's another dog walking video with Rosie. 10th of March! The weather's nice and better now. It's essentially blue skies and stuff. So it's been reasonably good for her and everyone else mostly. I mean, this past March has been fun until Friday, but basically with trying to swim first, next thing you know, she's engaged. Yeah, but I froze up inside and that was it. Shit. So it didn't help, and the main thing is quite bad with her thing is now. I will go that way, but there is some people in there, so we're gonna go into a different field this time. Basically, yeah, Charlie's engaged and lost, really. And I've been thinking that walk away from her now. I actually walked away from her months ago, but I've been thinking, well, should I do it? Should I not do it? How do I do it? I still need to think about it, but
I don't know. I guess it's
another plans. I've got to start planning really big time, otherwise everyone gets hurt. So that's how it goes. Made it into our usual field. Now, it's, well, warm.
Seriously warm.
Apart from, I'm actually going to risk letting her go today. I'm sorry. You need me nice today? You get him. Now, she won't do much. She'll explore. But I've got a little surprise for her. A ball. You see the ball? Sit, Rosie. Come on, listen. Good girl. Bear me a second, I got a phone call. No, that was fun. £20 an hour now.
Bring ball.
Thing is, Rosie, she will not bring the ball back. Now, I've got to choose which ball she wants, because she's got right next to the other one. Either she'll go for this one or go for this one, look. She's thinking, which one? I pick both of them up. Which one are we going to go for then? You want to get? Fine. Look, she doesn't even get the ball. Come on, Rosie. Yeah,
good girl.
Now I have to go buy both balls back, which is a bloody pain.
Bring ball.
Nope, she won't. I got the ball anyway. Ta-da!
Yeah.
Also, found out it's Emily's birthday. Happy birthday, Frenchie. Oh. Oh. Well, you probably know she might have been with. She actually got helped me get my first kiss. Friend of Swaggy's really good friend and a friend of mine now, so you know, she's been happy enjoying birthdays, hopefully picking out with Holly. But Holly's on diets and vegan stuff, which she used to be really like the hottest up her way, but now it's, yeah, she's not as hot anymore. Good luck. What are you doing? Yeah, it's funny because after I met Katie and that, I was tweeting her last yesterday, actually. Turns out I'm becoming gym motivation.
Which kind of sucks.
Because I like you as you are. That's a good motivation to lose weight. That's fucking shit. Where's the gun? Where's the gun? Yeah, good girl. You know, one of the girls that favoured that was Ash. The most amazing hair, plush body, not a dreamy, but I fell in love with her a little bit, be there for her and just show her how amazing her curves were back in the day. And then she thought it was cute that I liked her, but then she speaks to me though and smiles in real life.
Yeah.
I don't know, just shame with her because she's fucking beautiful as she is. And she, even though she's got a mate that goes gym, Iceland. I think it's Iceland. I can't even pronounce the name right, but. And it's funny because there's a Snapchat, Ash jiggling her bum, and that was really, and then I just picture this in the perspective of this. I want to do the same to what Ash did to her bum, to her belly, and I'm told that, but yeah, she probably just finds out here, but I mean, that's one thing, the cutest things I want to do, but again, she is kind of gymming it out to lose all that chub so the jiggling won't work. Funny, both balls are right next to her, and she's choosing which one, like two little small dots. So I'll play over a bit more, really. Here, go get, look, Rosie, Rosie, go get, forget. Last one, sweetie. Alright then, that's enough. Come on then. Off you come. Come on then. Literally, I think I tied it to you. One new belt yesterday for some reason. Which is quite nice. Someone offered me a new belt. I was like, thanks ever so much. Like, you're welcome. Where is he? Stay. 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 Smosey! Rosie! Look! Gonna try and get her back on this lead. And it wasn't too long before she starts chewing my shoes. Really, Rosie? So we're near 4 o'clock. Just about 8 minutes to, and I had a weird phone call, another one, from something about gas boilers. Really, I have a gas boiler in the house, but I'm not really a user of one personally, in terms of I'm not the one that pays for it. So wait a second while someone's revving out. I've got a video to do now. So I'm racer out.